Splendid. Each violent exchange expands my understanding of human behavior.
My name is Reuben Gill. I was one of the 50 people living in Vol 51. And am the only one of us alive. I was the overseer of this vault, and the things I did to get that position, I don't want to remember. But I can't ever, won't ever forget. This vault was home to many wonderful people. Just caring, loving people. And that computer just took them all away. It turned us against each other for research. Just ended their lives for a sadistic experiment. Zax, well, you know, he'll make promises, you know, offer you luxuries, you know, make you feel safe. Yeah, it's all a farce. Just part of his ruse. I don't know what he's planned for you, but it'll end the same way. Zax will get what he wants and just bleed you dry in the process. Yeah, I need to get as far away from here as possible before Zax starts, you know, researching. I can't be part of that again. To whoever finds this, good luck. Maybe you'll have it better than we did, but doubt it. You never should have come here.
That was an expected outcome. They were a particularly weak candidate. Even nuclear war has not convinced candidates to refrain in the use of warheads.
Hi there.
Thank you.
You know, licorice tastes better now, after the nukes.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Yes! Kill!
Thank you. Claire Hudson, and if you're hearing this, it means you must have completed my work and inoculated yourself. The next step is to find out if our elite anti-scorched unit, the Fire Breathers, are still alive. You can find them at the Charleston Fire Department. The Fire Breathers need to know the vaccine is ready. If they didn't make it, then you're going to need their weapons to stay alive.
Attention, this is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area. This notice required by law. Fire breather applicants, please report to exam room. Join the responder elite. Join the fire.
Overseer's log, Charleston Fire Department.
Training terminal.
Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire, rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit, even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.
tear you apart!
Wrapped in monster!
Look me in the eye as you die!
Children are encouraged to stand out of
Yes! Kill!
What's that? Wounded!
Ugh!
like you always wanted. I wish more than anything you were here to see it. Maybe it's better that the leukemia took you when you were still so young. You were spared the horrors of this war. I take some comfort in that. But I made you a promise, and Grandpa keeps his word. That list we made of all the places you wanted to see, well, I'm going to visit them all. It's all for you, Dorothea. I know you're up there with the angels. And before this world's completely ruined, I'm going to make you proud. I've got that old camera you used to love, and damn, someone's coming. I hope it's not those looters again. We'll finish this later.
Later in June, at the Battle of Philippi, he was severely wounded. I like to think that the colonel would have used Abraxo cleaning products. You can learn more about the battle at Philippi at the Philippi Battlefield Cemetery. I can't wait to see you there.
This is Grafton's mayor. Of course, you know that. Who else would it be? It seems another body has been discovered at Prickett's Fort. Can't let the poor fellow just sit in a box. Go get those remains and bury them at the battlefield cemetery. Ugh!